Get With The Guidelines AFib is a national quality improvement program by the American Heart Association to evaluate patients with atrial fibrillation and to initiate the appropriate management for them while they're in the hospital or in an observation status. So atrial fibrillation is a very prevalent disorder. There are about 2.7 million people with atrial fibrillation in the United States. About 75% of them would benefit from the use of oral anticoagulation therapy. And we know that we're only hitting about 50% of those patients. 50 to 60% of those patients are getting the appropriate treatment. What we're trying to do is to close that treatment gap, and I think we have a very significant opportunity to do that with Get With The Guidelines AFib. Well, we know that Get With The Guidelines is effective. I mean, we've studied the ability of Get With The Guidelines to initiate anticoagulation therapy for patients with atrial fibrillation in the stroke module, so we know that it works. But there are so many more patients that we'd like to get to before they have a stroke, and that's why we're initiating this module and Get With The Guidelines. So while we know it will be beneficial and we know that we will be successful at this, we're trying to reach a broader audience. Get With The Guidelines AFib is not just a database. It's a whole set of things that make our quality improvement program really run very well. The first piece of that is the quality improvement field staff. There is one-to-one hospital field staff interaction to assure the best execution of that quality improvement module. The second part about this is the patient management tool. The online patient management tool is used to help hospitals guide therapy at the time the patient is in the hospital, that is concurrently, so that it's not a retrospective database. It's an active, concurrent data acquisition and quality improvement module. The next piece that is very important about the Get With The Guidelines program is from its inception, it was not designed to be a one-size-fits-all type of approach. We go into hospitals and we look at what your quality improvement programs look like, and we design the Get With The Guidelines program around your own quality improvement program. It is a rapid cycle quality improvement program. It's not just a database for gathering data. Better quality has always been associated with cost improvement and cost savings. When you look at the current process by which CMS is looking at readmissions for heart failure, for instance, we know that providing excellent quality in heart failure is going to actually improve savings for a hospital directly. Get With The Guidelines AFib will look at those patients who have heart failure and help manage those patients better. Because the atrial fibrillation is controlled, the patient's readmission rate will be less and the ability to control costs will be greater.